Well, good day to you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere is terrific, and kickoff is moments away. Oh, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Got things underway. Gets into a dangerous position. Has a pop! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, oh, you've got him, no, you don't. Brilliant.
A 1-0 lead established.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
And it's played forward. Long ball, but not especially accurate. Just starting to get the first signs of rain here. Well positioned to make that interception. Quick ball forward. Let down by a lack of accuracy. It's got through to him. Good offside that time. Keeper's got good distance on that. To get it forward quickly. A forward pass. He's had that put on. Oh, shooting chance! They've done it! And they're at it again in double quick time.
And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Well, that's where he wants it. And the shot! They are rampant! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, you know, thinking of about that. I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Played towards the front, Ben. Big chance! Goes for goal! He has done it! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, they're very much the
chance!
I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Four in the game. He is the man. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. So the main man takes his leave. Feel the ovation.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard. And I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in. And, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
It's become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Forward it goes.
Baba.
It's being played forward. Has he found his man? Bakary Sakho. Shoots! Surely this time!
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Well, it's been a... Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes.
So off we go once more. Hoists it forward. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Battles to win it back. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Shapes the shoot! Taken with style! This is as ruthless as it gets.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
And it's played forward.
very well to intervene.
Baba plays it forward. Plays it out to the wing. Bakary Sakho could try cutting inside here.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Ayed goes looking. Wrestled off the ball. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Yeah, I just think that's really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure's totally off, just allowing him some valuable, easy on-field experience time.
Tries to get it clear. He's got through. Looking for just the keeper to beat. Real chance. It's there. Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
To get it forward quickly, cuts it out. Forward it goes, away from immediate danger. Time for a change in personnel. Two changes being made right now. And the defence can get it clear. Hoists it forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Now it's Sakho. It's Sakho! Well, he caught that pure, but no end product. Time added on, 4 minutes. And time is up. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. How do you sum up what we've witnessed?